Yeah, you know what? I have probably one regret. I can't say that it's a regret. One thing that I do, because I don't look at, when you make mistakes, I think mistakes are good. I think that's how we learn. And if we don't try things, we're never going to take, we're never going to live large. We're always going to stay within our, you know, our little circumference of comfort. And so I think, I tell my people, you can make as many mistakes as you want while you're doing something. We're moving in the right direction. Now, don't make the same mistake two or three times. You know, that's not going to work. But as long as you make mistakes and it's for the right thing, the mistake I made was we have, if you can visualize, the products are, they go through a packing machine, the scales on the top and down, the foreman fills the bag, the products drop in the bag, then people put them in boxes. Well, we have technology now that it's all done by machines. They take the machines and they take the bags and put them in the boxes. Well, when that technology first came out about 15 years ago, I bought three, they're called case packs, but I bought three of them because when I figured it out on a piece of paper, I had to have three of them to make it economically worthwhile. Well, I bought it, the technology didn't work. So if I just bought one and tested it, I would have only lost $80,000 instead of $240,000 because I bought three of them. And, That's probably my biggest regret was the fact that I didn't start with one first and try it because it was new technology. But prior to that, I had tried some other things and I had luck with it. Now that we have case packers and the technology is improved, they work well. But I was able to, the company I bought them from, about 10 years later, I was able to buy a whole bunch of new packing machines and they gave me credit for that. So I did get my money back eventually. But there was a 10-year period where I did. So that's one of the biggest mistakes. And I don't look at anything, you know, as a mistake. It's just, you know, trial and error. But we haven't made, you know, we've had some